Introducing the new Brian.
Please welcome our friend Brian.
Call me Brian.
All right, Brian.
And I love it when people call me Brian.
Hey yo, what's poppin', everybody? My name is Brian Don Black, and I'm back to you with another reaction. So, guys, we're back with Central C featuring Dave. It's not a feature, actually. It's actually a collaboration, if you didn't know. So they have this EP, it's called Split Decision. And we reacted to one of the songs, you know, music video, actually, which was Sprinter. You know, it's part of this EP. Oh, my God. So I just been seeing people be like, yo, react to Trojan Horse. React to Trojan Horse, the best song there, bro. Like, you know, I'm like, better than Sprinter? Better than Sprinter. Nah, man, let me check it out. So we're about to go into Sprinter. Guys, let's make sure to like, comment, subscribe. We're almost at 100k views on this channel, man. I know it took time, but I know I gotta always get things the hard way, you know, like, it's always the hard way. I never get things the easy way, man, like, you know. But other than that, let's go into the music song. Let's go into the song. Yes, this is Central C x Dave Trojan Horse. Okay, it's actually song number one. That's wild. I'm not sponsored, by the way. I'm not sponsored. So if you're watching this play, sponsor a guy. I just reached 2,400 subscribers. Sponsor a guy, you know.
I'm feeling villainous. Woo! I couldn't afford them kicks. I had one pair and I cleaned them rigorous, squeezed in junior.
Damn, just off the bat, I'm feeling villainous. He had one pair of shoes, man, when he was growing up. He was cleaning them rigorous. Man, I still have one pair of shoes, man. I clean them rigorous, man. Like, you know, because when you got that one pair, dog, there ain't nothing you can do, man. You gotta make them spot in. You gotta make them see new every time you step up or step outside. You know, you get me?
I feel like Vinicius, young, he's stupid, but he
Vinicius, soccer player.
Trap insidious, how you expect us to know how to love? You know? Woo! I can't teach no one how to hustle.
Anyway,
some man just got it.
Damn, facts. I can't teach anybody how to hustle. Some man just got it. Damn, he's like, yo, man, I can't teach you how to hustle. I can't give you a plan here, a full plan on how to hustle, man. If you got it, you got it. If you don't, you don't.
Being idiots, it's scary, trap insidious. How you expect us to know how to love?
You know?
You know? I can't teach no one how to hustle.
Some man just got it.
Back then I got chased by feds. I ran out of breath and I wanted to vomit. Woo! That freak, she put me in cuffs. It triggered my trauma. I tell her to stop it.
Damn, he said back then he was chased by cops. Man, like, he wanted to vomit. Then he went to this girl, man. She put, like, a freaky girl, she put him in cuffs, bro. Like, she cuffed him up. Then it triggered his trauma. He was like, ah, hell no, get these off me. Damn.
Breath and I wanted to vomit. I hit that freak, she put me in cuffs, it triggered my trauma.
I tell her to stop it.
She wanna know if I'm really balling. That girl there wanna weigh my wallet.
Damn, she wanna weigh my wallet.
Irrational get backs, creep up clean when they least expect.
Woo, this is Central C. They just, yo, that switch was C, yo. Seamless, bro. Like, it was, bro. I didn't even tell that Dave got out and said, wow.
Girl there wanna weigh my wallet. We ain't doing irrational get backs, creep up clean when they least expected. Hygiene's poor. Look at the floor, there's insects crawling. I could have got sepsis. Nasty.
Nasty.
Fuck on my stepsis.
Still trying to what on my stepsis? Hey yo, Ohio.
Look at the floor, there's insects crawling. I could have got sepsis. Nasty. Still try to fuck on my stepsis. Ran through enough of these famous girls, but I still got some on my checklist.
Damn.
Bear gunman on my guest list. I took bro out the trenches. Jump out the floor,
jump out the bar. I took bro out of the trenches, jump out the Volvo, jump out the Lexus. He took out his bro, man. Like, you know, his homie, bro, homie or brother, sibling or whatever. You know, he took him out of the trenches, out the hood, man. They jumped out the Volvo into a Lexus Active. Oh my God.
On my guest list. I took bro out the trenches.
Jump out the Volvo, jump out the Lexus. Lexus.
He ain't got no preference, slapped it, but when a retrospect,
ooh, that, I the words
collected, avoided the problem and feed the scene.
Damn.
Too vocal, don't need no beat. I go old school like a V-suit.
And V-suit jeans?
The cargoes and core teeth. The back pole cut and the waistband tee. Got flown out all the way to Greece.
She got great physique. She got great physique.
I'm cool and clean like
Dave's back.
Use that girl on the vest. I'll send a delivery text, I know that's wrong.
It is what it is.
Broski locked the visiting him. Brought eaters to the prison for him.
What?
Vision for him and it's bigger than him. Disrespect
He said if you disrespect me, I'm sizzling you. Well, he said sizzling him, but then damn, he said he brought his like his bro. Cause I once heard that his brother is in jail though, like his big brother or something like that. I don't know. I'm not too sure. Correct me on that. He said Broski locked. I'm visiting him. Brought eaters to the prison for him. He brought girls to the prison for him. Vision for him, and it's bigger than him. Disrespect. I'm sizzling him. If you disrespect me, I'm sizzling you. I'm putting you on a bright stand.
Brought eaters to the prison for him. Vision for him and it's
bigger than him. Disrespect, I'm sizzling him.
That girl looked like scissor to me. How you upset that I cut you off when you basically handed a scissor?
Damn! That girl looked like scissor to me cause she's so fine. How you upset that I cut you off when you basically handed the scissors to me? Damn! That's facts. How you upset that I finally decided to cut you off when you're the one who pushed me to that level?
That girl looked like scissor to me. How you upset that I cut you off
when you basically handed the scissor to me?
Two men step diligently.
Is that him and Central C? Watch my back vigilantly. I sorry for stop for pausing it, but guys, we're a reaction channel.
Watch my back
vigilantly.
My young boy do man differently. She wanna show them girls she know me.
Let's go.
Call my government name. I never tucked my shirt in school, so why would I grow up and tuck my chain?
I never tucked my shirt in school, so why would I grow up and tuck my chain? That's bars, bro.
Call my government name. I never tucked my shirt in school, so
why would I grow up and tuck my chain?
Hide my face like fuck the face. The same.
Damn, I'm trusting differently, but I love the same. Damn, that's deep, bro. I love you all the same, but I trust you differently. Damn.
I don't trust anyone lately.
Damn, then Central C's like, I don't trust anyone lately.
It's like fuck the fame. Trusting different but love's the same. I don't trust anyone lately.
Woo!
This lifestyle sending me crazy. Who's to say that they'll never betray me? Rusty one for the 1980s. For the new girl, a millennium baby. She deserves a standing ovation. The way that she got on her knees and ate me. Two hands, Lord Jesus, save me. We all know the industry's fake. The streets fake as well.
Damn.
Stand up for my rights like Santan Dave. Them man stand up like
Dave. Stand up for my rights like Santan Dave. Them men stand up like Dave Chappelle because they're a bunch of comedians. No offense to Dave Chappelle, he's a comedian, but he's referring to the other rappers. Like, that man stand up like Dave Chappelle, because they're funny. Damn!
The streets fake as well. Stand up for my rights like Santa
and Dave. That man stand up like Dave Chappelle.
Can lock the lock, but the trap don't stop. Half of the block get paid in jail.
Damn!
That was a risky test before, now it's no danger. I'm on a major scale.
That was a risky test before, but now, when I send it now, I'm on a major scale. Like, if you try to shoot a shot to a girl before you had money, it was a risky text. It was like, oh, should I send it? Let me send it. Oh, what did she say? Oh, she denied me. You know, she rejected me. But now he says, now I got money. He doesn't care, man. Just sends. You know, if she's with it, she's with it. If she's not, she's not. But if she's definitely gonna be with it because you know he got the racks.
In jail. That was a risky text before, now it's no danger. I'm on a major scale. That was a risky text before. If I send that now, there ain't no danger. The light bounce off of these GIAs make galaxies.
Damn! The way that the light bounces off this GIAs. If you don't know what GIA is, it is diamonds, bro. That's where the diamonds come from, you know. Well, the diamonds come from, you know, we're not gonna get into that, but then where they are refined, bro. Is it the geological what America, geological something of America? Yeah, like if you don't know, that's where the diamonds at. That's where all those VBSCC or rappers at. That's where they originate from. That's where all the sources get them from, you know. Damn, we said make girl act like stranger. Oh,
now there ain't no danger. The way that the light bounce off of these GIAs
make girl like stranger.
Got love for all of the young G's booking a flight and I'm headed to Asia. Born a baby, going away. Times are hard, I slept in a manger. Give her the trope.
four nobi- Jesus and the three wise men and the and he slept in the manger when the times are hard.
Four and a baby going away. Times are hard.
Step in the manger.
Give it a Trojan.
Oh, give it a
Trojan
horse.
I feel like Trojan. Decomposing, hidden the woods. I feel like
give it a Trojan horse. I feel like Troy. You know Troy? How the I forgot what the warriors were called. But is it the Trojan Warriors? Yeah, Trojan Warriors. They went into they carved a big horse made out of wood, and they all fit in there, and then they put it on the gate of their enemies. The enemies are like, oh damn, this is cool. They put it inside their fortress. Then them niggas jumped out. Damn. He said give her the Trojan. And you know, if you're a gent, you know what Trojan is, dog. I ain't gonna explain it. You know, give her the Trojan horse. You know, I felt like Troy. And it's made out of wood. I feel like Troy.
The Trojan horse. I feel
the Trojans were led by Troy.
Like Troy had a revolver decomposing, hidden in the woods.
I felt like Roy Woods. I was in the woods decomposing with a revolver. I feel like Roy. Roy Woods the singer. Oh my god.
Give me a wine, blood rush to my genitals. Lucky for me, she could feel my.
Damn.
Is it right? Won't say that it is. Shame that it isn't. It is what it is. I don't even want to release. I don't want to be mentioned in the same sentence as none of these creeps.
Let's go, Sage.
I don't want to come to your session. I don't want to jump on none of your beats.
What?
You could talk about direct debit, my monthly payment, 100 G's.
Damn, my monthly payment, 100 G's, bro.
That's man on me, I keep receipts. My biggest pagans, HMRC.
Damn, my biggest. I guess this is like, since they're from UK, I guess this is, I once read of this before. HMRC. It's Her Majesty's something tax. You know, it's like the UK tax. Damn, he's like my biggest pagans, HMRC. Damn, so he's like, I keep my receipts. My his biggest money goes to the to tax. That's why he's basically flexing, like, yo, all my money goes to tax, dog. You know, the bigger you get, the more tax you get. You know, bro got it in my masjid. Okay, let's continue. Wait, I'm getting to ahead of myself.
On me, I keep receipts. My biggest pagans
HMRC.
Bro got it in masjid, he got a mad thing on.
And his bro, where's my kameez? I got a kameez, you know. Bruh, he said bro got a matting under his kameez. Bro, he's religious, but he's hiding a mad thing, like, you know, under a mad thing under his. Oh my god, man, you don't get it.
HMRC. Bro got it in masjid, he got a mad thing
under his kameez.
Bad one watching her calories, long thing, cause I wanna go out to eat. Hella petite, like hella petite, so I handle it eloquently. She kinda surprised I got eloquent speech.
Damn! Bro, bad one watching her calories, a long thing, cause I wanna go out to eat. Hella petite, like Bella Hadid. I don't even know who's that, bro.
Hella petite, like Bella Hadid, so I handle it.
So I handle it delicately. She kinda surprised I got elegant. Oh, speech.
Delicately, she kinda surprised I got elegant.
Cause she judged him too soon. She's like, ah, this guy, like, he's got tattoos, he's a rapper, you know. She thought he was like not that smart, but rappers are smart.
I got a ting from DC, whoa. Harley Quinn. Feel like the Joker. Back then I had my nank in Dallas, Texas holding me and my poker. And
ah, Dave, I can't with you, Dave. Oh my goodness. He said I got a ting from DC, Harley Quinn. I felt like the Joker. So he's got a girl, you know, a side thing or a sneaky link in DC, in Washington DC. You know, since he's from UK, he's like from DC, you know. He said she's like, you know, Harley Quinn, cause like the DC comics, that's Joker's girl, you know. He said I felt like the Joker. Back then I had my neck in Dallas, Texas Hold'em, me and my poker. Oh my god, he just did a whole poker bar reference, bruh. But also poker is also referred as a knife. Damn. Nah, bro. And the beat changed.
Woo! I got a thing from DC Harley Quinn.
Feel like the Joker.
Back then I had my nank in Dallas, Texas holding
me and my poker.
I need social, I'm a loner. He got done up in mid-November.
Damn.
Till late October. You need more than sling and a shot.
Damn, bro, like, yo, he said whoever messed with him, bro, he got done up in mid-November. He recovered late October. So a whole year passed with the homie in the hospital, bro. He said you're gonna need more than a sling on the shoulder if you mess with him.
A young black Brit in Italian kit, I feel like Tammy and Roma.
Damn, soccer reference.
Seat, so I squeeze that bitch in the back of the room.
Oh, damn, so I squeeze. Oh, no, let's go back. Young black Britain Italian, because there's a like the oh my god, the Britain players, like soccer player is playing for an Italian team. Oh my god, young black Italian, young black Britain Italian kid, I feel like Tammy in Roma. He's in, oh my god, I had arranged the extra seats. Oh my god,
I squeezed
that in the back of the Rover. He's putting that girl in the back of the Range Rover, man. Like, you know, maybe like he's got too many girls. He's putting the girl, the extra girl, in the back of the Rover. At the same time, he squeezed that in the back of the Rover. So it's a double entendre. Oh my god.
Back of the Rover, cliffs of Dover, white on sea. Who's that there on the
C2C?
She wanna land with decent P and her X is a fact.
Misha B! Oh my god, Misha B like made her debut, like, you know, before, like, she was singing, but then like people started knowing her from X Factor. Oh my god, man. Damn.
She wanna man with decent P and her X is a fact on Misha B.
Yo.
Not thought about making a mil.
Yeah.
This year I average one in a month.
Damn, average
vision of running it up. And it's working well like
running a punch.
ELT, I ain't come for a brunch. Who's that brown is sat in the
damn
plans of a cash and carry my legs with dry, my elbows ashy.
Oh my goodness, they lens this. This is the best song of this year, bro. Not gonna lie, bro. This is the best song of 2023. I'm not gonna cap you. I have not heard anything as good as this, bro. Back to back. Man, these UK rappers are doing the most, bro. Nah, bro. Like, guys, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Yo, my brain is fried. I'll catch you on the next one, bro. Do the most. Peace.